expect too much from art, because also we need to allow art to have a free way of proposing and composing and being itself.